This is what we see with our eyes. We think this is what the world looks like. But there is a different point of view that we cannot see. I'm talking about the life within our lives. The world of macro.